And welcome to RimWorld Ideoligion. This is the Tribal Transhumanist playthrough, and we are at the start of the 14th of April, May. So we are almost finished with 1/4 of the year, and I am looking around, seeing if there was anything going on, and I made a little bit of a sad discovery. Before Whisper, our hunter, was injured. Apparently, she had killed some yaks, but no one came to harvest them. So we got three carcasses out here deteriorating, and that's just a lot of meat that we lost. So I'm going to have to figure out what to do with that. Maybe do a stockpile dumping zone, maybe right over here, just for those corpses so that we don't have to deal with it. And let's see what the day has for us. Okay, research finished. Beer brewing. Build a brewery and fermenting vats to transform hops into tasty beer. Okay, let's see what we got. Let's go ahead and hit pause. All right. Can we research complex clothing? I'm looking at it and it still says that our faction tech level is Neolithic still. Okay, it looks like we're gonna need another Neolithic project. So let's go ahead and get Devil Strand. I know this is gonna be helpful in the long run, but also at the same time, Coco is another Neolithic. So if Devil Strand doesn't do it, then I think Coco will. So we're kind of delayed in trying to advance our tech level, but I think we'll be all right. In the meantime, I'm working on like a barn, like a little cubby alcove where we can house our boomalopes, which, yes, I'm going to name one of them Boomer. I don't know what to name the others. And I'm thinking about leaving the only female boomalope alone. Unless we sterilize her or do something for population control. So yeah, I think that's it. We also got a big old patch of hay grass. So the grass project, I don't think it's gonna happen until we actually get some hay. But for now, we do have something to take care of. Also, we got some tilled farmland, so we got potatoes and corn growing over here. So let's sit back, chill, and see how everyone's doing. And also, Whisper is still on the mend. She took quite a bit of beating, but she's getting better and not... Hello? Not... Wait a minute. What happened here? Not flirted with Whisper by cheerfully making fun of her weight. Whisper did not respond. Well, duh. Okay. Let's get back to work. Oh, by the way, Zella is also doing some art. She is working on... Okay, unfinished marble large sculpture. 307 work left. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, we need to prioritize making the beds. Oh, right. And over here, been working on building the beginnings of a base. I guess this is where Jonalyn has been doing. I lost track of her and I had no idea where she went. Now we know. Okay, we got all four boys, all four boomalopes tamed. So let's go ahead. Let's see. Here we go. We'll name this one Boomer. And I don't know about the others, but I'll go ahead and leave it up in the comment section, you know? See if anyone has any ideas. But unfortunately, little girl, we are not going to tame you because we want to control the population. And the easiest way to do it is just recruit one gender and not the other. Besides, I don't think we have the doctoring skill to do a spay or neuter. And I think that's kind of mean if we mess up. All right. It looks like Whisper is back up on her feet and she is doing the research during the day, not doing research during the night. Oh, this is great. This is great. This is great. So, let's go ahead. Set owner, Strider. Set owner, Jonalyn, right? Yes. Had a bit of a brain fart. We'll go ahead and uninstall these. Cool, cool, cool. So everyone has either a bed or a bed roll. This is great. So we don't have the supplies to make the pemmican, but I did. Ooh, we actually got a sculpture. Don't mind if I do. I'm gonna put you here. Yes. This should make our barracks a little bit more impressive, I think. Okay, so now that our hunters are up and about, let's go ahead and have them hunt again. Question. The muffalo. The muffalo will be a great, great asset. Do muffalos give out milk? I don't know. Let's find out. No, I don't see milk. But, let's see, there are a lot of males. You know what? I feel kind of bad leaving this boomalope all by herself because she's female. All right, we'll go ahead and get some creatures, some muffalo. We could use that to harvest for their wool. Yeah, I think you can shear them because winter is not that far away. Yeah. Okay. But the boom wraps we will leave. I feel kind of uncomfortable, but you know. Now the stallion and mare, I'm not quite sure. I think muffalo is much better as a pack animal in the game. All right. I think we are good for a while, so let's go ahead and put this at 2x speed and see how things play out. By the way, I think it's like 11 or 10 o'clock. It's 11 o'clock at night. 2100 hours. Okay, it's free time, I guess. Alright. Uh-oh. We got ourselves an ancient danger! As Whisper draws near the ancient wall, a sense of foreboding overcomes her. She isn't sure why, but she feels that this dusty structure may contain great danger. Where's this? Yeah, okay. Sure, okay. What I was doing before that happened was I was setting up a grow zone so that we could start growing some trees because we do have some tree sowing and we just happened to be out of wood. So, yeah. Anyway, I got Cookie butchering, Whisper, and I think Jonalyn? Jonalyn has the other bow? Hunting. So, I got Zella and Cookie cooking, Whisper and Jonalyn hunting, Strider farming. He's currently sleeping, but he's gonna tame some of the muffalo. In fact, let me go ahead and rearrange Jonalyn's work assignments. Alright, have you hunt. And, okay, we got two hunters and two cooks. Sweet. Uh-oh, we got the raid. The killer murderers. A group of pirates, They will prepare for a while, then attack. Prepare for defense or attack them preemptively. Okay, we got one dude. His name is Phil. And he's got a club. Let's attack them preemptively. And let's see if we can do this the smart way. Alright, let's see. Which way is he going? I have no idea where he's going. Alright. Let's draft and go over here. See if we can prepare an ambush. Major break. Zella, what is... Zella, alright, I am going to undraft you and tell you to just eat. Alright. You are out of the fight. I don't want to risk anything to happen to my doctor. Alright. We got these guys. Alright, let's go over here. Alright, let's wait. Alright. And... Oops. Okay. Attack. Cookie, what are you doing? Alright, you're melee. Okay. Oh, yeah. We only have 3 ranged and 2 melee. This is... Okay. Let's see what we got. Alright. We'll allow. Let's go ahead and undraft. Undraft. And Cookie, you will haul this. Allow. Strider, you will haul this. This. We need another gravesite, right? Actually, wait a minute. Mass grave. Alright, this one's in range of the anima tree, so if we pull it further back... Sure! Okay, Jonalyn, you're not gonna like it, but yeah. You have been drafted to build the grave. Oh, back to hunting. Okay. Not made happy clicking noises to the muffalo? Ooh. What's wrong with Zella? Alright, she needs more food. Alright. We'll just tell her to consume another meal. Oh, I didn't realize she had an existing stab scar on her arm and torso. Oh my. Alright, and tattered apparel, yeah. I'm seriously doubting we are able to get out of the Neolithic Age. What is this icon? Oh, the tech advancing icon. What is this? Hello? Let me look at this. Let me see what this is. Okay. Base technology level, tribe, Neolithic. If player has researched all techs in tech level X and below, tech level raises X plus 1. Correct. Expected technology for this rule, Neolithic. Rule B. If player has researched 50%, So, if we change this to plus 1, it bumps us up to medieval, so we do meet the requirements. Oh, so that's why. Okay, if this option is enabled, then you won't be able to advance your beyond, if you only have. Alright, I'll leave that unchecked. Okay. So that means... We can do stone cutting. We got the discount on... Yes, yes! Okay. So now we can advance in technology. It's not having to research 100% of it. No, it's 50% of it. And that, I think, is a fair enough trade. Yeah, we need to get a consort. In fact, the only reason why I am avoiding... assigning roles right now is because we don't have the clothing just yet. And even if we did research it, our first crop of cotton is not yet ready. So, yeah, it's gonna wait. What are you? You're a yak. Okay. How long do you have? Okay. Zella? You're one of my cooks. Oh, no, it's meditation time. Oh, speaking of which, we need a meditation zone for not just so that we have everyone included. Is it under furniture, miscellaneous? Yes. Meditation spot will put you here and have set owner, not, and set his schedule so that he meditates at the same time everyone else does. Yeah. Okay. I think let's deconstruct this. I think we're doing some good. Yeah. Okay. Uh-oh. Jonalyn, what do you need, girl? What do you need? Chemical starvation. Ouch. That's because the first crop of smokeleaf. Oh, we are harvesting. Okay. So, that means we can make the smokeleaf joint. We can take care of that chemical need. Sweet! There we go. We got the first of the high life. Thank you, Strider, for making those smokeleaf joints. They will help out a lot. Zella was very, very close to having a break, but now she is no longer chemically deprived. We also got a couple of structures, so I think the big issue right now is storage space, actually. We need to expand our storage space. Uh-oh, we're losing meat. Zella is asleep. Cookie, what are you doing? Alright, I need you to get back to cooking. I am so sorry. Okay, Zella's got the pemmican. Okay, research completed, Devil Strand. Okay. We need a new research project, and now that we have adjusted our tech thing, we're going to get complex clothing. So that way, we can get a tailoring bench, make the clothing for the proper rank, so that we can, I would feel more comfortable assigning like a consort rank, a leader rank, you know, that type of thing. So let's go ahead and do that. I think that's good. That's good. Aha, storage. We need this. Let's see, which one has a better capacity? Let me take a look. Meal tray. Yes. Meal tray. Okay. Put that there. I am a little bit concerned about the food supply. We got our first break. The final straw was no consort. I just said that I was going to Okay, Cookie is having a tantrum. Oh, no. Do me a favor. Draft. Melee. Yeah. Punch Cookie. Okay. Now. Rescue. And, Zella, I need you to get up because you need to tend. I don't know what you're doing, but let's check out your health. Dang, she kicked your butt. She did. She did a number on you. What about Cookie? Bruise. Okay. Alright. Let's go ahead and just put this back for colonist and medical. Oh, you're still drafted. Stella, can you tend to not? Cookie, can't believe you had a break. And she is considered guilty. Oh no. Oh well. Okay. Jonathan, while I'm thinking about it, okay, I need you to harvest some wood. We're slowly building these storage containers. Okay, and I need you to haul. I know, we have to kind of nickel and dime this. That's not enough wood, okay. Alright, are you assigned to anything? Let's see. Not cooking, but constructing. Alright. Okay, we're no longer hunting for food. I'm gonna need to put you on plant cutting. Plant cut. That should do it. And we put that as critical, right? Yeah. Strider, what did you just do? Why do you have all of this pemmican? What are you doing? Come on, I need you. This is our winter noms. You had me worried there, dude. Okay, we are going to need another food container. That's what this is telling me. Okay, food. Q. Right, so how much is this? Okay. So that is 750. Right. I'm thinking. Alright, Strider. Okay, you're meditating. Oof. This is crazy. And I'm sitting here and I'm actually more focused on making sure the colony has food. So what I have done under schedule, or not schedule, assign, under food restrictions, I have turned off pemmican, but had it so that we constantly make it as soon as we have the materials, so that we'd have something for winter. And we've been eating the simple meals as they've been coming along, but... Oof. Trying to prepare for winter and being focused on it, that is quite a doozy. That is quite a doozy. Okay. Anyway, let's see about increasing their moods, because I know I stressed out people. Alright, this is their recreation time, so I'll leave them to it. Jonathan is having a smokeleaf. What are you doing? Oh, yes. Can I get you to work on the food? Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Now, let's exit, and... Storage, pemmican, critical. Sure. Yeah. All right, Cookie. Yeah, I know you're not feeling well. Okay. Whisper, we need some wood. So, because we need to keep the fires going so that we can keep on cooking, because, yeah, 2 hours, 4 hours, we are almost out of meat. Uh-oh, we're losing meat. Zella, all right. I need you to work on this. Cookie, just finish the job here. Oof, this is crazy. Uh-oh. So, I think it's a good time to wrap up. We have discovered the high life. Oh, yeah. But I'm thinking that we need more people dedicated to growing crops. And also, I went ahead and forbid this section here so that we could finish our little side projects first before starting to build the base proper. But yeah. I think it's a good time to wrap it up. I think things are going well, at least for this newbie sitting right over here. So be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. This has been Whisperfire, and I wish you an awesome day. Oh yeah.